Robert Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple, it all feels connected somehow. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb. Something interesting? Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Very nice. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Thank you.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. It's them. How did they find us here? It. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer. BD! Ah!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Your memories.
you risked them for me.
Me?
Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Unproductive human. You have no opposition. Systems failing. I grabbed you.
Valueless. Jar is trying to get.
Dodge detected. Charging.
Incompetent.
Help, please.
Enemy is using spin.
Yeah, it's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Last thing I want to do is guard another blasted mining trench.
Enemy! Enemy here! This one's mine! Move up! Stormtrooper down!
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Let them forget that. They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Stim, please.
Stim,
need help, bud.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Mr. Mayor, who wants to go there?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. We'll be fine.
Over here.
Yeah.